all about added sugars. There are two types of sugar listed on the Nutrition Facts label, total sugars and added sugars. Total sugars include sugars that are naturally present in many foods and beverages, and any added sugars that may be present in the product. Naturally occurring sugars are found in many nutritious foods and drinks, such as milk and fruit. Added sugars are sugars or other sweeteners that are added to foods and drinks when they are processed or prepared. Having the word includes before added sugars on the label indicates that added sugars are included in the number of grams of total sugars in the product. For example, we see this product has 2 grams of added sugars and 15 grams of naturally occurring sugars, equaling 17 grams of total sugars. If you consume a lot of calories from added sugars, it can be difficult to meet recommended levels of other important nutrients while staying within calorie recommendations. Therefore, choose foods most often that have a percent daily value of 5% or less for added sugar. The ingredient list can help you determine which ingredients are contributing to the added sugar in a product. Here are some types of added sugar. Check out the added sugar in the cereal, yogurt, snacks, and drinks you consume. Use the Nutrition Facts label to support your nutrition needs. Choose foods that contain more of the nutrients you want to get more of and less of the nutrients you want to limit.